We are following breaking news. There are two active scenes that we are working to get more information on. Police have gathered on Roland and Capitol Streets. We are not sure if the two scenes are connected, but this is a live look at the scene on Capitol Street where we are being told at least one person may have been shot. There is a word of a possible robbery, and our reporters on the ground are saying that they see a body on the ground, but we have not confirmed that information. We are still working to get more information on this active scene. Again, this is the scene that is active on Capitol Street. There was another scene earlier this morning on Roland Street. Again, still trying to collect more information, and we will have it for you as it becomes available. Make sure you stay with 16 WAPT throughout the day and also online and via our mobile app.